Thank you. this place!
Secrets. I need your help.
I helped you once before, Horseman. Look at me now. How I cursed that day. How I curse you.
Careful, Crowfather. I'm not here to put you out of your misery. Not yet.
I know why you've come. Your brother, the one called War, he's been imprisoned by the Charred Council and awaits their judgment for dooming the Earth. For mankind's extinction. Why should I care about your brother's fate?
Because you know the truth. Your secrets can save him.
The Council will condemn War. Strip him of power, let him rot in oblivion. To hide the truth. My secrets cannot prove his innocence, Horseman.
No, but they can help me to erase the crime.
Bring mankind back from extinction. Madness.
If it's madness, then who better to show me the way?
Should a way exist, you will find it here.
The Tree of Life. Let me pass.
Not yet. That which you gave me, you will take it back.
In exchange for its secrets, you agreed to keep the amulet.
No. The voices, they curse and threaten without end. They cry to return. You must destroy it.
I cannot.
You annihilated their flesh. Why do you guard their souls?
Open the portal.
You will not pass while I live.
So be it.
Here your brethren are trapped in eternal torment. Do you wish to join them? And what of war? Would you kill your brother to save your precious balance?
He is innocent.
Are you so certain?
Die with you, old fool.
My secrets, but not yours. Of our universe swirl in an endless abyss. Many worlds ravaged by time or conflict are swallowed by the abyss, returned to the nothingness from which they were formed. But others linger for eternity on the brink of annihilation, that creation might be balanced with destruction. And in the final moment of battle, death was banished to one such world in the autumn of its life, yet not far from the edge of darkness. Had death been sent to his doom, that answer would be found in the Horseman's future and in his past.
Be still, Horseman. You are wounded.
Don't touch me.
Your arrival here is a bad omen. Yes, it troubles me greatly.
Old one, there's more trouble ahead if you don't start making sense. Where is the Tree of Life?
Life? This world is dying, lad. Choking on chaos and corruption. We can do little to stop it. Soon, the great tree too shall perish, and with it, the last of my people. Is that not what brought you here, Pale Rider?
I seek the tree. Your chaos and corruption don't concern me.
It seems they do not concern you. You fight well, but this corruption can't be beaten with a blade. Seek out the Forged Sister. Ask her about the Fire of the Mountain. Help her, and she will help you reach the tree. As for me, I must return to my work.
And who are you to command a rider?
I am a maker, older than even the Charred Council. These hands have laid the foundations for many worlds, but that was long ago, and now they but hardly know the touch of stone.
Are you not curious as to why I seek the tree?
I would not presume to question one of the four, but yes, tell me.
I must restore humanity to redeem war.
Heaven and hell battle upon the shattered earth. All creation trembles, and at the center of it all stands your brother.
He is innocent.
I never said he wasn't. The tree holds power over life and death. If you would resurrect humanity, then you are headed in the right direction. Be warned. A dark presence dwells now within the tree, and the path is barred by corruption. I can tell you no more, Horseman. Speak with Alia,